Police have another shooting investigating on their hands these days, but so far they don't have a scene.
Now, a sergeant told our photographer a man walked into Methodist Hospital with a gunshot wound to the leg around 3:15 this morning, but so far he has not been cooperating with police. Check back with us for updates.